factors of 80. Always start with 1. 80 divided by 1 is 80. Here. Next is 2. Divided by 2 is 40. Next, but cannot be divided by 3. Therefore, next divided by 4 is 20. Next divided by 5 is 16. Next is 6, but 8 cannot be divided by 6. Therefore, next cannot be divided by 7. Next can be divided by 2. Divided by 2 is 10. Here. Next is 9, but 80 cannot be divided by 9. Next, 10. 10 is here, therefore finish factors.